kids reading free meals.
The pricing is just ridiculously better. This, you can only get a Target, it's called Lisa, and it is the creamiest Greek yogurt I've ever had.
What is that?
I agree, it's not bad for you, it's not.
Is that Greek yogurt cheese? I love yogurt.
But I was crazy at ABC.
Eat it every day.
So Joe and I went there and had supper last night, which is just for me. And I ate her big soup, and I must have been somehow we were talking in the hall.
You allergic to blue? Cindy is.
Hey, did you try to call?
Morning.
Hi.
Maybe it was better.
Okay, that's that'd be fine, Peyton. That's all you can do.
I knew it was the door, but I didn't know which door.
Back door,
I
had to ask the right.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Especially when it rains in here, when it's in the roof.
You could, if it was raining hard, you couldn't hardly hear yourself.
Yep. They did the same thing out at Chancey's. I don't know if you've ever been out to their barn. They insulated it and then put that up there. Looks good,
too. You know what? It's interesting. I'm reading a book right now called, what's the name of it? It's about
the
world.
Dude, I ended up having a
hair
from the national
league.
Well, give a little, get a little.
When you consider
morning.
The good morning. World, how you doing?
To think that the borders of the United States are going to look like they look now in 100 years is just different. The nations change, wars change. I would not be surprised if they're not going to have a civil war in this country. It's just play the number. I mean, it's the odds. It's going to take some state like Texas.
Everybody, we don't have their seats.